been here for 6 months as a quality assurance leader. In my mind, I would describe BDL as a product development group. Also, we also sell to informational channels and multi-regional channels as well. In my role, I'm in charge of 10 quality analysts who listen to calls for all our contact centers. My role specifically, I'm in charge of making processes better for the business. So again, we are minimizing risk and improving call quality. The biggest surprise to me for working in BDL is how fast we're growing and what amazing products we have. So for people coming in, you know, there's always room for development and professional coaching, and you've always got that ability to work your way up to the corporate ladder. One of the things that most people wouldn't know about BDL is that we produce our own in-house products. One of them is Thin Lizzy, which is a mineral powder makeup, and it's very popular. The things that I love about working here at BDL is my team, the challenges that I face, and me personally is the environment that my senior managers create for me, the support that they give me all the time. The people that strive to do well in my team are very dedicated, very passionate about quality analyst roles, and very honest as well, very hardworking. The move here to NZ was very streamlined, very easy. I was in Melbourne at the time when I was going through the recruitment process. It was very, very easy. For me personally, living here in New Zealand is beautiful because all my family's here. Strongly believe in a work-life balance. I personally go to the gym every day after work. Also, spending time with my friends and family is vital in any work life. At the same time, I still have that passion for work after hours. So again, it has to be a 50-50 mix.